Okay. We're gonna do, I think we got a request for, Boys Republic video game. There we go. Yeah, so we couldn't find one that's not the dance version, so hopefully this is the one that's got all the goods in it.
Yep.
Yep.
I've never watched any of their stuff at all.
No, I don't know if they're new or not or whatever, but I don't know them.
Yeah.
Hopefully they make a good impression.
Yeah.
First impressions are good. Okay. Let's watch it.
Beginning's really cool.
Jeez, that looks really cool.
Ooh. Ooh. I like it already.
Not bad. Mm-hmm.
This is the dance version, right?
Yeah.
Also.
That guy has blue hair. That guy has pink hair. Or it's a hat. No, it's a hood.
No. Okay. That guy's got blue hair. I told you my friend Ryan dyed his hair.
Yeah.
It's so weird, but it's so fluffy. He looks cute. Oh, I get the hat thing at the beginning now.
What?
It's like one of those like weird video game hump things.
Yeah. Okay. I did. Yeah, I just got that. I just knew it already.
Have you seen it?
No. I know that those things are for video games. Well, I mean, not for them, but it's you.
It's you.
Whoa. I like the choreography.
Nice pants.
Yeah. They're shorts, actually.
Well, nice shorts.
Yeah.
But that guy got pants. That'd be great if you guys could point out their names, by the way.
Yeah, I like it when that happens. I don't know any of them.
Me either.
You can point them out as blue-haired guy. Guy with the awesome shorts.
The guy with the pants. The guy with the hat. The guy with the beanie.
This guy, the first starter guy, who's that?
I don't know who the blue-haired guy is.
This
or that
really
guy.
Cute. Oh my gosh, he's so cute.
I know, I just realized
with the
this.
Orange hair.
Yeah, him.
The double hat guy.
Didn't realize he had two hats on.
He's got two hats. Double snap it.
Ooh, those vocals.
Nice. His shoes are distracting. The ones that are like black.
I can't even see.
He's so cute.
He is.
Trying to like get it cleared. I want him to do like a close up on his face.
I know.
I want to see his face.
I don't think they do a close up on his face yet.
I like how even though this is a dance version, they're doing like different camera angles and not just like straight on.
Yeah. Makes it more interesting.
Mm-hmm.
I like this. The head part too.
That's pretty.
Hey, it's the blue-haired guy.
Yeah. Is the E stand for something? Do you think?
Isn't that the shape of an E?
Alrighty then.
Wait, go back.
No. Okay.
Just that part.
Okay. Just.
Didn't even realize. Oh.
The E.
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know.
Or maybe they just placed it like that, and they were like, oh.
No, it's an E.
It's an E.
Oh.
Oh.
E. Oh.
Oh. That's not the alphabet. Alphabet.
Alphabet. They have a new song out.
Really?
Yeah, hopefully it's not as lame as the other one.
What was the other one? Oh!
I started singing the alphabet in the song.
Yeah, I remember that.
It killed it. Really
A, B,
it. A, B, C,
E, F, G.
A, B, C, E, F, G. E, F, G.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're going to go listen to that one now. This one's good.
I like it.
Yeah.
Tell me all the names.
Especially the blue-haired guy.
And the guy with the orange hair. And the guy, the starting guy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the guy with
the
orange hair.
And the other ones.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay.